Jenna. If you're new here, welcome. I'm gonna fix this so it doesn't look like anything. Yeah, today's gonna be a very Valentine's Day video. This is my second look. My second look I'm planning to do. I am using the Mirage palette from Profusion. I already did a first impression with this. I will put it in the card for you to see and find. And these are such a beautiful palette. This is such a beautiful palette. For $13, it's amazing. And I do not know. I know I'm going to be working with purple. But a couple of shades. I think purple. Very simple. I don't know. I want to do three different looks just so you have a different styles. So if you like cut creases or... Okay. I can't decide to grab my blind kitty. But decided let's do something out of ordinary for me. Meaning very, 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 very simple look. Meaning it's going to be a short video probably. Depending how I'm going to talk or anything like that. So yeah. I'm just going to... I can wash these brushes. I mean... Really wash these brushes. I'm bad at not brushing brushes. I think I've washed my brushes maybe every 2 weeks. But I use this to just clean out my brushes. But I know. I'm not supposed to do that. But guess what? I don't care. But yes. So for this color, I'm going to use white for this because I want to see how this works. So. Let's do that. Already put eyeshadow primer on. It's Milani. But we're going to do a little lightly of this. So, I'm definitely going to be using this purple right here. And we're going to put our right this. Just that purple. I'm gonna make the heaviest like right here just to do that and have it come down just a tick. We're gonna keep doing that. I am looking up and down with different. We're just gonna have it done like this. Like I said, just a little, and then, because I am going to use a pink underneath my eye, so. So, we're gonna, this is sounding really good. I really like this. So, we're going to go with, I think that's going to be it for this. So, we're going to do the, I'm going to use my Essence Camouflage Matte Concealer. This is matte. So we're gonna do that. Now sometimes I use a concealer brush, but lately I've been using this brush for everything just to help it. But we're gonna it gives it a matte, like more of a matte. That helps us give it more matte. And I do like this. If you like matte, like all matte, like I am, this product's really good. The Benefit works better too. And my nose is like, but sometimes I just put this to help to blend out the foundation on the nose. Like it covers a good bit. Like I can do this and do that, and then do that. Now, we're going to set my under eye. We're going to use the e.l.f. Under eye setting powder. I do like this. This stuff does a really good job of usually I use more of a flaky brush, but instead I'm going to use this to pack it on just a little bit. So this stuff really works. I do like this stuff. I have not been using it. I think I use it twice, maybe. But I just like doing this just to set, because my eye is increasing a lot lately. Yes, I think it's because. Goes to aging. I know it looks like, oh my gosh, we're just gonna have to use just a tiny bit. It's from Medusa Makeup Blush and Dangerous Lasting On. Or Lasting. I don't know. I'm just gonna lightly. Because this stuff is really pigmented. So, see? I just lightly doing it. I did it like full thing. We will have a serious problem. But yeah, which I do really feel about this. Me, I'm single. I don't know if I'm happy being single or sad that I'm single. I don't know. I'm not too happy this purple in. We should don't use these kind of colors very much. But around the season, I kind of do. Gonna. Like, it gets a nice little purple glow. Like, you can tell what this what I like about my man. Like, what we're gonna have that. Now, we're gonna use the same brush as this one because this is more of like a rainbow brush. Now, we are going to use this bright pink. I think this is a pigment. Clueless, yes, Clueless is a pigment, just like the purple. So. So just to keep that like a nice cute little thing on stable. Now I'm gonna put some pink eyeliner on underneath just to brighten it up. Like I said, I don't usually normally use these colors. But I said, you know what, this is about this, it's just galactic, so. I think these colors so complement each other anyway, so. This is like, I know this is supposed to be like really simple, but guess what? Yeah, I'm trying not to go away with it, but it's okay. Now. Your setting spray. Let's see. Now we're gonna use mascara. Mascara I've been using is Medusa's Makeup Witch Lash Curl. So. Thank you. Shoutout would be so many people out there that I feel like, I don't know. I'm gonna keep doing this. I want to say it would have to be Cassie. I would put her YouTube channel. I will put her Twitter and her Instagram page. She is a fellow Atlanta. She's from Atlanta, just like I am. And she does amazing looks. And she just started out doing, I think she's just her second year of doing, maybe third year of doing makeup. And I feel like she did an amazing job. I feel like she did an amazing job. She, you know, I will put her Twitter and her looks down, but I will put it up around here so you can see. I might do this still looking at my phone, but I think it's Cassie. There it is, Cassie. Sorry, my speech impediment is so, but it's okay. I'll put her picture, and of course I will put every day her all her social media down below. Down below. Description box as always. I hope you do enjoy this video. I am so happy how this look turned out. I thought it was gonna be like, eh, but I actually like this look. I really do. I like, it's all pink and purple. That's all it is. And I think this is a happy Valentine's Day. Like, this is just such a cute look for going anywhere. Going anywhere and having fun and just, I don't know, good for a singles, lady. I don't know what I'm thinking. But I do like this look. So if you do like this look and you do like this video, hit the like button so you will be, there we go, I'll put all the information. Cassie. But if you do like this video, hit the like button. If you haven't already and you want to be part of the Makeup Addict family, hit the subscribe button so you could be subscribed and be following all these looks and hanging out with these guests. That's all I mean. That's it. But yeah, don't forget to also hit the notification bell so you can be notified by new video. Videos because I do upload every Monday and every Thursday. Make sure you follow all my social media because all my social media, my Twitter and my Instagram, because on Twitter I give you updates more than anything, whether it's like any videos or anything else going on. Yeah. I do like this look. So yeah. Hope I see you in my next video. Bye guys.